Located at 625 Blackburn Road, Swickley, PA, the Swickley YMCA is known by many to be the heart of the town. This special place is welcoming to all people of all different ages. From young children to elders, connections and memories are constantly being made at this magical place. When asked what her favorite part of her job was, Karen Jackson, YMCA employee, says,
"My favorite part of my job is meeting all the different people that come to the Y and explaining everything that the Y offers."
Members at the Swickley YMCA, Jaden Turner and Noah Jordan, respond to two different questions regarding the Swickley YMCA.
How do you get to interact with new people at the Swickley YMCA?
I get to meet new people at the Oasis and I can play basketball with them.
What do you like most about the Swickley YMCA?
Playing basketball with my friends in the Oasis.
As you can tell, the Swickley YMCA really allows for new connections to be made. As just one employee and two members interviewed felt similar ways regarding meeting and connecting to new people at the Swickley YMCA, I'm sure several other workers and members feel the exact same way. One surprising fact about the Swickley YMCA is that it is and always has been owned by its members since its original opening. Founded on April 1st, 1894, the Swickley YMCA was established. Serving only men and boys during the early years of the YMCA's establishment, it served as a recreation with several accessible activities. Shortly afterward, in the late 1920s, a major change was made which allowed young girls and women to have full access to the YMCA's facilities and programs. With Henry Oliver's donation support, the Swickley YMCA continued to grow its facility, and many more programs were added. The Great Depression really sparked an interest of this local YMCA. The Swickley Y developed a United Service organization, along with being the major trainer of emergency first aid. Over 1,200 people certified in the first year alone. In 1968, the facility was majorly added onto. The new addition of a large pool attracted over 1,500 members. With the increasing interest of different communities, in 1980, the number of YMCA members surged over 6,000 people, meaning that in just 12 years, over 4,500 people joined the Swickley YMCA as members. Today, with recent renovations of over $2.5 million, the diversity of people, along with the addition of different school districts, continues to grow rapidly, with more than 11,000 people having Swickley YMCA memberships. Dating back to April 1st, 1894, the Swickley YMCA has never turned away from their motto that a person will never be rejected because of his or her inability to pay. The range of accessibility for students makes the Swickley YMCA unique, as other YMCAs usually aren't convenient by foot. When asked what is special about the Swickley YMCA compared to other YMCAs, Karen Jackson, YMCA employee, states,
"When kids get out of school, they're able to walk to the YMCA and utilize it."
These accessibilities make the Swickley YMCA a truly amazing experience to be a part of.